Here's a story of two brothers, mental and environmental. Two social geeks, high-tech freaks. Here a screen, there a scream. Here a wire, there a fire. Big remotes and a little mouse. Electronics fill the house. When the updated gizmos came in, the outdated went into the dustbin. Actually, they didn't. You see, mental was also sentimental. It was funny how much he loved money. He said gadgets are old, but filled with gold. So to the kabadiwala they were sold. His boys broke and bashed and burned the stuff, while babies and bees and geese died out, because they'd had enough. Lead, cadmium and mercury poisoned the air, water and soil. All because mental wanted money to buy budgies fried in oil. Don't be mental, be environmental. Dispose of your e-waste at a collection center. Who knows, like him, you also might meet her. And have babies playing with bees and geese, because you didn't sell your e-waste to buy budgies. Find a collection center at sahas.org/e-waste.